Claude from Corsair. Looking forward to unboxing this. I haven't had much experience with Corsair before. The best experience I've had with the keyboard up until now is from Razer. Green MX switches, cherry. Nice, been using it for, 3 years now, I think. It's the Black Widow Ultima. Bought it in 2013 or 14, I don't know. Really good. The other experience I've had with a keyboard is the Recore Arachnid. Not too happy with that. It's too light to click on the switches here. It's red MX cherry switches, so yeah, not very good for gaming, but not too good for typing. So I did a lot of typos and stuff, and was called handicapped in League of Legends, for example. Not good. So, but what I chose here, I had to choose between red MX Red and Brand. Brown was better for typing, not as loud as the greens, and the blues are louder, but this is like a good balance between the red and the green, I think. So good for typing and good for gaming. So there we go, it's a mechanical keyboard, and I bought it because I thought it looked really nice. So let's see what's inside here. So this is the keyboard. And that is a hefty wire right here. Wow, that's extremely thick. Wow. Okay, so you do get a more metallic feel with this. I'll do a review later. Let's see what else we got in here. Manual. Sorry, guide it says here. Not much to know. Got your English, and then it suddenly turns into Deutsch and Chinese. So, yeah. And the warranty guide. Nice! There's a wrist as well in here. Attached to the keyboard. And there's a couple of screws in there as well. Nice. I'm looking forward to testing this out. It's looking quite positive for now. It is, of course, a little bit sad to say goodbye to the Razer, but I wanted something else. So there we go. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll be talking to you soon about the review. Okay, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye.
No. See that? Oh, yeah. Stille.
Alle Stille.